Hello friends, I'm Sambita. Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to decorate your sketchbook front page, because sketchbook is very important to us. When we start drawing, we skip the first page, but first page is very important. So today we will decorate the first page. For this we need color paper, paint brush, glue, watercolor, gel pen and marker pen. Let's get started. Now put some glue on the paper. Now tear color paper into pieces and make a collage. Now do it other side. Thank you. Now write your name and address. Now take watercolor, draw flower and leaf pattern. Now take gel pen and do outline for all. Now, time for write your message on it. Now our sketchbook is ready for drawing. I hope this video will help you. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Till then, stay creative, stay happy. Bye-bye.